Six-man tag team matches are always chaotic. Buckle up and get ready, because this one is underway.
Guys, it'll be interesting to see if these two teams of three can really coexist. When you have that many egos on the same team, sometimes things don't go quite as planned.
Well said, gentlemen. Though I'm not sure I could hear everything you were saying over this boisterous Des Moines crowd. Bringing it back between the ropes. Let's talk about Xavier Woods for a moment. This is not the type of setting he normally competes in. So when you're in there, how do you make the necessary adjustments so you still end up on the winning side of things?
In the ring at this time are six of perhaps sports entertainment's greatest talents.
His team looks well conditioned, but we'll have to wait to see if they can come out with a victory in this one.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
I'll give credit where credit's due. The chance for Big E are definite. The WWE Universe certainly agrees that New Day rocks, and this powerhouse is a major reason for that. But, ugh, I feel sick after acknowledging that.
Check out Big E's offense.
Wow, Ambrose is a man that simply will not quit.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
He hits the belly-to-back suplex.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Come on, Corey. We all know how you love to start your day with a giant bowl of Bootio cereal. No matter how you look at it, Big E is one of the most popular superstars in WWE.
I personally love starting each day with a bowl of Bootios. Sometimes I'll even have two bowls. When Big E steps through that curtain, the WWE Universe loses their minds. And that's not by accident.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder.
Xavier Woods need to do now? At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
To be successful, the offensive style he's relying on.
Super kick from the Kingslayer. He needs to capitalize on it now.
That could break a nose.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
He connects with a Bulldog.
Starting to struggle now. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
Hey, you're gonna get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one. Big E with the big overhead belly to belly.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Oh, there's the receipt. Come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
The situation just got real bad for Kofi Kingston.
What does Dean Ambrose need to do right now? He's got to remember he has two partners ready to enter the fray here.
He's taken on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Seth Rollins is in position. Neutralizes him with an elbow. And the elbow, crazy move by Seth Rollins.
Big E.
Xavier Woods is rocked. It hurts silly right now. The six-man tag team match certainly seems to...
Ooh, plants his opponent.
Can he finish him off here?
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And he's heading back in. Vertical suplex.
Nice. Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable. There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Perfectly executed.
The big ending from Big E.
And there it is, boys.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. He lands a jarring forearm. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Saw that one coming. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Going to be tough to bounce back from that one. Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
He's taking a lot of punishment. Reigns might not be able to come back from this. He gets him with a reversal.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Things have gotten worse for Dean Ambrose. He could be out of this contest. And his chances of winning the six-man tag team match appear to be slipping away.
At this point, he certainly seems to be the weak link of this three-man team. You know, a lot like you, Saxton. Bring me and Cole down a bit.
Big E trying to get inside his opponent's head. What else is new?
Got the reversal. What a six-man tag match.
Here are your winners, Big E, Kofi Kingston, and Xavier Woods. The New Day.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.